How to make a blowfish? All you need is duct tape and put in a paper. Draw the circle and then after that, draw the fish and put color on it. No matter what color into, put a thin plastic transparent and pull it out. Give a little balloon in the middle and there you go. How to make a blowfish.